Kids use up a ton of energy at VBS. We know that snack time helps to refuel their tanks. But snack time can do so much more than just feeding kids. Even here, kids can be fed spiritually as well as physically. Know what I mean? When you sit down and snack with kids, you have the chance to really talk with them and listen to them. You can even use snack time to talk with kids about the Bible story or the Jesus connection. With Bible-themed snacks like Mighty Manna or Western-themed snacks like Cow Cupcakes, you've got plenty of places to start a conversation. And there's lots of variety in Miss Cheryl's snack cards. You're sure to find snacks that will suit your kids' tastes and your budget. There are lots of different ways to handle the snack center. One way is to provide the ingredients. Then kids make and eat their own snacks. This gives adult helpers the chance to talk with kids while everyone works. It's easiest to do this for smaller groups of kids, but with some organization and pre-portioning, it can be done for as many kids as you like. There's generally less waste when kids make their own snacks. It's what they like, so they're more likely to eat instead of tossing it. A second way is to simply provide a completely pre-made snack for each kid. This is the way many large churches handle snack time. But even with pre-made snacks, be sure that the adults sit down and spend time with the kids. Sometimes groups of older kids make snacks for younger kids. You might designate a cooking center for your preteens and have them work with the kitchen crew to make snacks for everyone at VBS. However you get the food into the kids, be sure to make the most of the extra time that's left after the kids have gobbled down their snacks. These table talk cards make it fun and simple. There is one for each day. If you put them on the snack tables, you've got questions and conversation starters to help kids remember what they're learning. Or keep them in your pocket, but use them. The cards even have little games for you to use. Here are some more great ideas for using this time. Use this time to complete your student guides, those cool little mini books. When you use these after kids have snacked, it's a fresh way to review the Bible story and talk about what it means to kids' lives. Post a coloring mural in the snack area for kids to work on. When they're through eating, they can color and you can talk with kids about what they're coloring. Relate it to the daily animal connection, the Bible verse, or the Jesus connection. You might also pass out the connection cards to kids as they finish their snacks. This gives you another chance to review the Bible verse and talk about the way the animal makes the Jesus connection. But even if you don't use any of those snacks during snack time, you can still have a great time right at the snack table. The main thing is to make snack time more than a feeding trough. Use it to make connections to the Bible teaching. Make the most of every minute. Remember, you can do this. Yeehaw!